Look out for lane closures today on the I-270 Chain of Rocks Bridge. IDOT will close the far right westbound lane of the bridge today for some deck repairs. The work will run from 8:30 in the morning until 4:30 this afternoon.